I'm Kevin Rice. I'm from Glen. I think I could be hypnotised, but I don't think them Savile boys could be, because I think you need a bit of a brain.
I'm Jared Cunningham. I'm not afraid of nothing because I'm a Cunningham, and I'm Conjardy the one and only.
I'm Katie, and I don't mind being hypnotised, but I really hope he doesn't make me take my clothes off.
Made fools out of the Savile ones last year in the minor championship, but I'd say tonight I'll make a fool out of myself as well. Hopefully it's a good night's crack and see what happens.
Right. Hi, I'm Gary McGeown. I'm from Savile. I don't think I can be hypnotised.
I hear there's some people from Warren Point being in the show.
The only thing useful came out of Warren Point was the docks. I got dragged into this by old man Tordy.
Can't blame me.
It was
a good crack in the
Hi, I'm Niall from Savile, born and bred. Far too old to get hypnotised, but love the crack.
Hello, I'm Anna. I don't think I'm going to be hypnotised because all the Savile ones will be grand, but can't wait to see the Glen boys make a fool of themselves. The Worm Point ones, anyone from Savile, anyone outside Savile, anyone apart from me can make a fool of themselves. But as long as I'm not hypnotised, I'll be grand.
I'm Niall McCornell. I don't think I can be hypnotised because Glen people are so much smarter than Savile ones. We'll not fall for it. I don't think I can be hypnotised, but I think the whole Savile team should have a go at it, and maybe they'll be a bit better this year than they were last year.
Hello, my name's Jean-Paul Quinn. If you don't know, I'm called the Mighty Quinn. There is no way that I am going to be hypnotised. It'd be different if you're from Glen. I see they're here tonight. They will be hypnotised. No problem.